They have been one of the best lines in the NHL this season. They set it up in the attack zone, play it in off the stick of Blackwood, comes to the left wing side. Miro Heiskanen is partnered with Ilya Labushkin to begin things here tonight. In comes Wennberg, short 2-on-1 with Delandria, shot! And he sent it wide. He will take the center position between Benn and Stankoven, allowing this change with Johnston. Fought off by Blackwood as that rising shot from the point came his way. Pressure here. Johnston peppers the blocker of Blackwood. Turn and floating a shot. Fabian Zetterlund blocked it. And the high flip by Granlund installs it deep for San Jose. Thomas Harley is pressured. There he is, Macklin Celebrini, wearing number 71. Gets it up to Ruda. His shot stopped by Ottinger. Good rebound control, and he hangs on for the first whistle, about 56 in. Lundqvist fires one off bodies. Fought for. Stankoven in the slot. Couldn't get it through Thrun. Bork spots the loose puck. Work to the near side. Lindell, low shot, went off the outside of the net. Get it down into the right wing corner. It's Roope Hintz. Ben awaits the slow mover. Then banks it Heiskanen over the right side. Robertson, shot saved by Blackwood. Kept in the zone, Heiskanen reloads for Robertson. Sent it low, hits through the legs, and Blackwood was there. He corrals.
Going to the front of that, he's been to the front of the net three times here in the early going of the game. This one.
Job well done by Hintz. He'll head back to the bench. Ben jumps on. Celebrini for Toffoli, saved by Ottinger. The leading Shark goal scorer from between the dots. Popped out of the corner. Now up high, CC off of the bar and out.
At that end, but it comes in the wake of those two great chances. First to Foley, then Cody CC.
He spun around, lost an edge in the process. Everyone else had a head start. That puck just wouldn't arrive quick enough for Hintz. Harley, his shot blocked back to him. Goes across Dumba, winds. Slap pass, Robertson scores! Jason Robertson, the smile, the sigh of relief, the monkey off the back, and the Stars have the lead.
Beats the blocker of Ottinger and clangs it off the iron. The other end, the Stars repurposed the puck. The Sharks gave it back to them again. A rather terse pass by Matt Dumba, who will pick up his first point as the Dallas Star, and a spin around. Nice to see one of them off the Litz here in the opening period.
Liljegren drive to the net. Ottinger deep in his crease, held his ground and made the save. Dallas in attack mode. Stankoven sandwiched by Sharks. Tried to get it to Heiskanen, and instead it's played forward. Shorthanded, Granlund being pestered. Got a shot away and he scored. Mikhail Granlund fought his way through the pressure, got the shot away, and has tied the game on a shorthanded goal.
Stars on the power play, trying to make something happen. They swarm on Stankoven on the boards. Little swerve by Eklund, gets away from Heiskanen, and then just man work by Granlund as he scampers up the ice. He knows he has to fight off a stick check for a bit. Ottinger backs in a little bit.
First point in a Star sweater came on the primary helper on Robertson's goal. Bork got dumped in front of the Stars bench. Play goes on. Roope Hintz, flip for Johnston. Score! What a move! Johnston got it off to his forehand, and that line stapled back together. Two of the three have goals.
This is a premium platinum alliance. Stars on the change. What a perfect little flip pass by Roope Hintz. He'd gone 11 games without an assist. They turn it against the grain in transition. What a move by Johnston to get it to the forehand. Look at that little lead pass. That is a saucer pass of the highest order.
Ferraro sends it up the boards, then off of Goodrow, up into the slot, shot by Sagan, off the post and out.
Nice pinch by Lundqvist on one of those passers.
Good pursuit by Ben, but he fanned on his pass. Stankoven gets it back behind the net. Flip left side, shot, score, Ben! Set up by Stankoven. The captain doubles the lead, and it's 3-1 Stars.
Oh, the genesis of this is forechecking. The line jumped out on the ice. They outchanged the Sharks. And from that forechecking, the hallmark of Jamie Benn and Logan Stankoven playing together has been that down low play like that. And Stankoven continues to rack up. This is what a pretty goal.
Collision, and here comes Celebrini the other way. He'll go wide left. Feed it across, a shot saved by Unger.
Try to make this a one-shot game again. What a little swerve by Celebrini. And then it works its way.
They go right back to Robertson. Was attempting to find Ben off a stick. Then off of bodies, falls in, stayed out. Then a net crash, jamming for it. Oh, for a moment, that looked like that was going to fall right in past Blackwood.
This would have been one of the more fluky goals ever. Showed a very quick name bar that time, did Blackwood. Went off his own guy. Would have counted. Would have been Roope Hintz's goal. Nice shrug. That's a smart shrug by McKenzie.
Left circle. Behind the net, Hintz. Haskinen. Johnston. Back for Haskinen. Across Robertson. From the dot. Walks in. Shoots off the bar. He knew where he wanted to go and just missed.
The previous unit, Jamie Benn at the net front, they were leaving him alone. And then when Cody Ceci decided, I'm going to hold him off, Jason Robertson had acres of ice to walk in, measure, and he missed by a whisker off the pipe.
Got it over to Zetterlund. If he takes it cleanly, there's space for him and no wraparound available as Lindell met him at the near side post.
That's Lindell, just so casually good to defend things. Unbelievable.
There's a pass, set up a shot, score, Wallman. Granlin waited, put it on his blade. And Wallman, who's had a very productive season.
Yeah, mostly it's been helpers for him, and the Stars just don't look over their shoulder. You have a D-man scream in there, find a hole. I think the Stars were changing. You could see Mason Marchment come in to screen a little later on up top. And a sizzler past the glove of Jake Ottinger turns this.
Couldn't get it deep, went off the skates of Labushkin. Landry gets it back, the follow-up Granlin. He gets knocked down, sandwiched by a pair of Stars, all three on the mat. And then Landry in net front, puck fought for, body sticks, gloves littered. Dallas doesn't clear. Comes to the near side. Delandria collision with Robertson. Duchesne ahead. Spring Sagan. He's in. Off the bar. His second of the game. Tyler Sagan looking for the put away. Instead, put it off the bar. Popped out by Zetterlund. He put his stick in there to pry it off the twine. Bodies go down. Three players. Referee as well. Hits for the empty net. Bullseye. Chaos at one end.
Lawley pops back over the net, and Wyatt Johnston draws some coverage. All three guys now on the line.
Oscar Beck from center. Didn't get it very far. Thrun back for Beck. Stars have to touch up. They'll bring it into Donov. He will chip it into the empty net. Stars blow it open on the scoreboard, and Evgeny Dadonov, the fifth different man, to send him crazy here at AAC.
You know, they talk about his length a lot. Well, this is a length play. They're going to get it out. He has to reach just to nudge it enough past the shark stick to get it over to Dadonov.
Kostin unable to get one through. Lindell plays well defensively right to the final horn, which comes now. The Stars 11-1 in their last dozen in this building against San Jose.